Lots of us, and maybe all of us, at some time or another, think, I'm in the wrong place. I'm in the wrong job. You're working in places like factories and offices and hospitals, universities and schools, and you may be thinking, oh man, what am I here for? I guess the best I can look for is to make some money in my job. But think of it. You are not a bundle of accidents, and God has sovereignly placed you in very significant situations where you can be an influence, a transformative influence. So know what you're doing. Very significant. When the Duke of Windsor was being raised by his father, King George V, his father, it is reported, would say to him every day, never forget who you are. And in a recent documentary on the Duke of Windsor, it came out that every time his father would say this, he would say to himself, yes, who am I? But I want to change one more word. Not just never forget who you are, but never forget whose you are. There's an old devotional book in English by Oswald Chambers in which he says, never allow the thought, I can be of no use where I am. Oh, it's not very significant what I'm doing. If I could only get to do the Lord's work, you know, and be a preacher or an evangelist or a missionary or something like that, I would be doing something significant. But listen, He is a creator, and we continue to enter His creativity in entrepreneurship, in art and music and so on. They're doing God's consummating work. So don't ever say, I'm just doing secular work. You're doing the Lord's work, and it will change what you do and how you do it. If you every day you go to work say, I'm doing the Lord's work.